Hi, good morning friends. Today I'm going to discuss about insert command. So as we know that insert command is available in DML, data manipulation language in SQL. So before going to discuss about insert command, so as we know, so we need one table. So without table structure, we are not going to insert any kind of records. So for that, I'm creating one table. Very simple table, that is student table. Create table student. Here ID, integer, name, that is student name, data type is varchar 20. Next one is address. Address also I want to give varchar. So now one table is created. Now see, now I want to insert the records. So there are two different types of insert commands. The first one is you can insert the values by using value keyword. Now if you want to insert the records, first you need to check the table structure by using DESE table name, that is describe table name. So here, so I have three fields. The first one is ID, name, address. So before going to insert the values in a table, so you just check with student, that is table description. So that you can insert the values easily by seeing the fields. Now the first way is insert into, this is the syntax of insert command. Insert into now table name student followed by values. Here values is the keyword. So now the first field is ID. So what is the data type here? Number, right? So for that I am giving number. Now next one is name. So name data type is varchar. Address is also varchar. So if it is a varchar, use single quotation. Within the single quotation, you just enter the value of name and address. So if it is a number, need not to give the single quotation. Now I given varchar, right? That's the reason use single quotation. Now name is example Aparo. Next, after new field, you just give comma. So now comma, after comma, the field is address. So is address is varchar, right? Data type. That's the reason you just give single quotation. For example, Hyderabad. Now close the brace, semicolon. Semicolon indicates end of the statement. Press enter. Now check whether the record is inserted or not in the given table. Student student, press enter. So one record is inserted successfully. Now if you want to insert another record, again use insert into student values. The first field is ID, press ID. Second field is name. Now check the data type. Varchar is the data type of name field. Further single quotation, Suhas. Next one is address. Address is also varchar is the data type. So for that use Hyderabad. Now press enter. So now check select star from student student. This is one way of inserting the record. Now I want to use another way. So if we use constraints like primary key, foreign key, unique, check, default. So if we use the constraints, use second way of inserting the records. So that is insert into student. So now open the brace. So here, so values is the keyword. So you give after giving the fields. Now I want to insert ID, that is field. In the first table, in the student table. Now next one is name, give the comma. Next one is address. Now close the brace. How many attributes here? 1, 2, 3. So these three attributes are available in the student table. Now followed by values. So now what is the first value here? ID. Now give 3. So now we have to pass the values here based on the student of fields 3. So now second, so that is name, right? So you give the name here. For example, Lakshmi, comma, again separated with commas, address field, Hyderabad. Press enter. Close this braces clearly. Now enter. Again check whether the record is inserted or not. Select star from student student. So three records has been inserted successfully. So now I want to use only, I want to pass only two values. So that is ID. So here insert into student of ID. Now values. How many values I have to pass? So here, so I have a only one field, that is ID. So based on this only, you have to pass the value. Now remove these three. These two, sorry. Now only 4. Press enter. See, if we give one field, so based on that only you have to enter the value. In case ID is one field here, if you pass two values or more than one value here, you will get an error. Now press, you just add another field name. So now you have to pass two values here. Sampath. Press enter. Now check, select star from student student. So you will get the records here. So there is no name here and address field here. So why? Because here, so I took only ID. So I passed only one value. So at the same time, in the second record, in the second way of inserting, insert into student ID name. Here I have two fields. So now I passed two fields here. So if you want, you can take name, only address field. So address is available in the first table, that is student table. So how many values I have to pass here? Only one value, that in address, Bombay. So now select star from student. So now you will get only Bombay. So this is empty value. This is not null. Null is different from empty. So I'll discuss about null in my next video. So I'll make one proper video about null values and null, not null. So hope you understand the concept of inserting. So thank you for watching this video.